Okay, we just found a beached Mexican man-of-war jellyfish. They're the most poisonous jellyfish in the Atlantic. We just found this one on the beach. So we're gonna pop it for you. Get in there.